Sans? Sans, wake up!
What is it, dude?
A human has fallen from the surface world!
Really? And you got a bone to pick with him?
No time for puns!
Come on, that was a real rib tickler. Hey!
Enough!
All right, here we go again.
Welcome to the underground!
How was the fall?
If you wanna look around,
give us a call.
We don't see humans often.
We're happy you just dropped in.
I'll be so popular when I show all the monsters what I just brought in.
Hey, Papyrus, mind your manners.
Can it, Sans? No time for banter.
Excuse my brother, he's a bit eccentric.
You're just lazy and apathetic.
Call me what you want, I got thick skin.
Another bad joke and I'm finished with him. We are monsters, the awfulest kind.
To mess with us takes a lot of spine.
We can relate to your determination. Because we monsters have our motivations. Humans betrayed us and left us burning. One day we'll make our way back to the surface. Through all your travels, your sins will follow. Your consequences aren't easy to swallow. Who's the real monster? Now you should know.
Of the chorus is a pun.
Nope.
You imbecile. That was very clever.
Thanks, buddy.
You're stuck in the underground.
Thanks to the fall.
Good luck ever getting out.
Prepare to brawl.
You could show mercy to us.
Or turn all of us to dust.
Is your heart full of
upon. The deeper you go, the messier it gets. If I had it my way, you'd already be dead.
Kidding, if you couldn't tell, I get so bored I amuse myself.
Down here in the underground,
you're all alone.
We wanted to tell you now,
you're kinda boned.
If you survive this prison,
you will know nihilism.
Don't mess around with monsters,
they're scared of tiny children.
There we go. The beginning of my new AU. This can't backfire in any way whatsoever.
Hey, remember this old jump?